35, 40, 45, 50, 5, 60, 5, 70. At 65, you're 70. Still in the line. 65, you're 70. 65, 70. Sold $65 in the back of Martin Ridge. It's like 128.
128 upside down. His first time in the
auction. A. Nice big frame piece here, folks. We're going to have a chance to take a look at it. Really nice item. Let's go. $50 and go. Who's 40 and go? 30. 25 and go. Keep now. 25. $20 one time, don't you? I had 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, 20, 25, I have 45, who's 50? 50? 55? I have 50 seated in the back, who's 55? Fiddler's 55. Sol's 50 in the back, 1, 2, 8. Okay. Yeah, two great Halloween lots. Who's 15 to go? Great. Who's 15 to go? $10 to go for folks. And I have who's 15. 15, 20, 5, 30. You're hoping to try it out.
It's like a deck. Is there an inlay table?
Now I've had these boards in stone before. They're supposed to be a nice silver plated one. Between 100 bucks and go. 75 and go. 50 are all pay. $50 are all pay. Who's looking at you? 40 bucks one time. No interest? It's all worth that. Just kidding.
Lot C.
Lot C is a great piece of glass.